Hey guys, today I'm going to show you guys how do you go live without 1,000 subscribers. So it's like fully free. You guys can only use it on Android. Like until I know you guys can only use it on Android. So firstly, you need to go and download an app called Streamlabs. So let's install it. So guys, this is the logo of the application. There might be like many fake applications like Streamlabs, stuff like that, but this is the logo of Streamlabs. So yeah, that's the logo and it's installing. So guys, our application is downloaded now. So when you get in the application, it's gonna be something like this. And then if you want to start recording on Streamlabs, you just need to like press on start now. But before that, we need to go on these three lines thingy, and then you need to go to streaming settings, and then first audio. You have to have everything over here like this. So I had set all of these things before like the video started. So here are the things. If you want to like increase your output resolution, like you can just increase it. And then if you want to like a smoother playback, you can increase your FPS also, just like that. And then after this, you just need to go to account settings like so, and then you need to log in into YouTube or like Twitch, Facebook, TikTok, anything. Our other custom RTP MP, I don't know what's it, but anyways, you guys need to log in into YouTube or any other device like thing you're using, and then yeah, that's basically it. And then you just need to press on go live. And then if you want if you guys want to use the premium features, you can. Yeah guys, so you guys can use the premium features like going on themes. And then you guys can see if you want your stream to be like something like this or stuff. If you unlock the premium features, you guys can just click on it, and then you guys will have an like the same thing which is showing over here. Like so, there are like many of these themes. Yeah, and after this, so as after that, you just need to go and press live, go live, and then go to YouTube next, and then you guys like have to create an event. Okay, so you guys can create an event right over here. I'm not going live right now, so you guys can add the stream title and stuff like that, and then just press on go live and you will be live on your YouTube or Twitch or anything you selected. So yeah guys, it's basically it. So it's a very easy thing to do, like for beginners mainly. So yeah, that's it. So guys, if you like this video, please consider subscribing, because it helps me out a lot. So anyways, see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.